Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's Bay Boy here. Welcome, welcome. Welcome to my home. Welcome to the new film called Kendrick. Kendrick is a story that I'm working on right now. We're in the writing stages. We still have to do casting and everything. We're trying to still get a film crew together that we are ready and excited to do. So, a little bit about Kendrick. Kendrick is gonna be a film about a young man who's growing up, and his dream is to make money so he can help his moms out. Okay, so Kendrick, one day, he meets a record executive. That's like a big thing for him, you know, like hitting the lottery. And it was that special. But he needed to do something which was hard to deliver. So he had to make some decisions as far as, should he do it the right way or should he try to do it the fast, which is the wrong way? That's what Kendrick is struggling with, and you're gonna see in the film how he's gonna overcome these challenges and how doing something bad may be good at that time, but it could come back to you. That's what Kendrick is about. We're excited to start shooting this film. You can check it out. We got all the social sites set up for it on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and that's gonna be at Kendrick the Film. That's K-E-N-D-R-I-C-K the Film. So you guys can check us out there and follow us there. Also, the website's gonna be www.kendrickthefilm.com. So, like I said, we're really excited. Don't forget to stay tuned. Follow us just to stay updated, see what's going on with the film. Like I said, we're gonna be having a casting call, so we're looking for people to act. We still have the lead role open. We haven't filled any roles, so everything is still open right now. So, like I said, man, I'm just excited, ready to do this. You know, I've been shooting music videos for like about 2 years now, and it just felt like, man, I wanted to just take another little step, you know, past that. Although I do like doing music videos, but I just wanted to see and challenge myself, see if I can do this film here. So that's it, man. Thank you guys for your support. Appreciate everybody who's gonna be supporting me for this in advance. And that's about it, man. All right, peace.
Shoot my shot up in the air like I got pistols. I bought the broadest breakfast club called DJ Emmy. I done paid a lot of bills, I've been official. Real wealth come when you get tired of being a rich.
Falling victim to the system, could have been this whole tragic. Who said a male whole NIP, male whole can't change and live happy. I'll be the perfect example. Feel so good, it's so tired. Now they wanna make the millions that we made from travel. Cause you scared.
Okay. ready.
You should get this perfect parallel part.
Fill up.
We're looking for Kendrick's backpack.
Yeah, hold on.
Why heel?
Oh, how do you feel about these for Lynette? Are getting the detective gloves and also the gloves for Kendrick and Rico.
Let's go shopping.
Yep. Kendrick and Rico. Okay, for our checklist. Where we at? The heist. Where shit get real.
It gets real.
Oh, there we go. Gloves for Rico and Rico and Kendrick. Oh, and we got the mask, so check. Good stuff, people. Target, here we come. We also need Ricky's sunglasses. We need some posters. Okay, so we're leaving Target and we're on our way to the smoke shop. We have to get a couple things at the smoke shop and then we'll be done with the props. Yes. We got Lynette's briefcase. A Bluetooth speaker.
Marley.
Yes, so the only thing we need to do is go to the smoke shop, get some cigars, some real player stuff for Tony, because Tony's a player. yeah, and an ashtray. Real player shit.
This is
is $24.99.
Okay.
This was so expensive, y'all. This was so expensive. But it's going to be worth it. It's going to be worth it. This was $38, y'all. $38. Oh, okay. And then we got the ashtray for Tony. Okay, Dante, don't look at this message until I'm done, okay?
What's up, y'all? How you doing? My name is Dante Spears. I am Kendrick in Kendrick the Film, and I am from San Jose, California. Y'all gotta come check us out, man. High energy, high action, a lot of emotions, overall great story. Can't wait to see it.
My name is Andre K. Jefferson. I'm from Compton, California. I play Rico in Kendrick the Film.
My name is Marzella Blue. I'm from San Francisco, California. I'm playing Ma as Kendrick's mother in Kendrick the Film.
My name is Arthur Stein, better known as the artist Young Lott. I'm from San Francisco, California, and I'm an actor on Kendrick the Film, and I'm playing Tony.
I'm Brian Smith from San Jose, California, playing Detective Peters in Kendrick the Film.
What's up, what's up? My name is Aaron Devers. I'm an urban farmer from Oakland, California, playing Detective Ferguson in Kendrick the Film. Check us out, man. It's a lot of fun.
Hi, my name is Jasmine, better known as Perfect. I'm from East Palo Alto, and I play Robin in Kendrick the Film.
My name is Candace Kugler. I'm from Pittsburgh, California. In the film, I play Jasmine, who's an online fan in the movie Kendrick.
Hi guys, my name is Mukama Madoshi, better known as Fresh Breakfast. I'm from Pittsburgh, California, and I play Stax the Rapper in Kendrick the Film.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? My name is Bay Boy. I'm from San Francisco, California. Also grew up in Oakland, California, East Bay area. I am the writer and director for Kendrick the Film. A little bit about me. I've done music videos, photography, and things like that, but this will be my first ever feature film, so I'm very excited to bring this to you guys. We have talented actors, amazing cast, who I think that's gonna bring that punch to this film. So you guys stay tuned, man. We got a lot of exciting stuff coming for you guys. Don't forget to follow the cast members. Don't forget to follow our page. That's Kendrick the Film. We have a website coming up soon, so just follow us, more updates to come, all right? Thank you guys for support. Appreciate you.
Setting up.
Right, so the lengthwise, so the light will be here in the end of the top box.
Yeah.
I'll be like this, Jose. The big one.
The big one. Yeah.
This length, and then circular wise, like that.
So what we're doing is setting up for
and
Kendrick.
The other one is probably like
this. In my location.
Is like
this is Ma's house, as you can see.
The lighting is expensive lighting.
So we are just basically getting everything dressed up. I had to get these to match the green best way we can. I don't know it's this green, but it's pretty close. But yeah, so that's what we're doing.
It says it's poster tape.
I'm trying to figure it out.
What's up, Cody?
Dude, Chris.
Oh boy, he getting them test shots in. Then we got Jose up in here. They dressing the same.
Hey,
hey. What's up?
Helping out. Popped for this. I was going to say music video.
That's what we're using.
Too many music videos.
There you go. Yeah, so these guys are getting ready. Dressing up the scene.
Yeah, fucking... I can
I
could work a $10,000 camera, but I can't figure out poster tape. Go figure.
Oh, wow.
I regret not bringing the camera. Yeah. I regret it.
So, you know, the stuff they're going to be putting on the wall here. That's some nice little posters, beautiful women.
Yeah, bro, I can't figure pure.
I guess you got to peel it, right?
I'm trying.
I would use a tape and just kind of twist it.
Yeah, just twist it, right?
Like that. And just
I have no. Ding, 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 ding.
Guess who's going to be pulling the rest of them.
Oh, shit.
You messed up, brother.
All right,
let's go check out the rest of the place. So, that's just the front door here. This is the living room. So, just setting up everything. Let me turn some ISO up a little bit so you can kind of get a better shot. So this is it. The living room looking so nice and texturized. Hold on. We got one more. Kendrick has an award.
Oh shit. You know. Hey, I need one of those.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, you like that?
I do.
Did to the detail.
This is awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice work.
Yeah. Appreciate you. Alright, so back up in here. Then we got the dining room here. And so this is the dining room area, which is a nice, nice area. And back to the kitchen. So let me get to work because I know everybody's like, man, this dude walking around with the camera and he's not doing anything. So I'm going to shout out Cody so you guys can see what he's doing.
Right here in the middle? No.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry.
No,
let me see more. I can't
read it. That's it. All right. See you guys in the next one.
Oh. You know, I don't care about my promotion.
That was dumb. I ain't going to put it out, though.
So, hold on.
Let's go to
this. Okay, so maybe mine got an apron on or no?
Nah, probably pocket. Nah, that was good right there at the top. The refrigerator. But she kind of short though, so I feel like
yeah. Mom's always shit. Yeah, don't put shit on top of her. Well, phones at
maybe
least.
Right there.
Yeah.
Maybe her pocket.
What we're gonna do now is let me turn this ISO a little.
Marvin, where you want the second one?
Which one is that one? That is pure. You can put that on the closet. You got some. So we're keeping that there, right?
Yeah, I mean, is this yours?
No, that's Terrace.
It kind of matches.
It does. Okay. I would be, hold on. It depends on where you're going to be shooting at. So we want that to be seen where you're going to be shooting from.
I feel
from.
Like we make sure a shot of him leaving out of the room this way.
So okay, like on this one
yeah.
Right here.
Okay. Or maybe the front door? It depends on how y'all, where you're going to be okay, shooting at. So.
I think this door could be open. This door could be open and closable. Like even if we want to, like pretty much we can slow down the light from here by closing this door. Close that door right there, bro. A little bit. So let's just say we wanted to slow all this stuff down. So we, you know, we could. You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So, where's this light up in this room? Turn off that light real quick. See what I mean? So even if we wanted to have him come out of the room where his door's closed and he's
yeah.
coming through. You know what I'm saying?
You'll be able to see that.
So then it could be this. It could be on the inside of the door.
Yeah. But I think we need to fill this
wall
up.
What are I gonna get from right here? I'm trying to.
Oh, go ahead. Yeah.
Or it could be. I mean, I feel like it could be.
Okay, Jose. You all right there, brother?
I'm all right. Deal with this fucking tape.
But I could be here.
So let's go ahead and put Kendrick somewhere. Where are we gonna put Kendrick in my? Maybe right here. So actually, let's sit this on the counter. So we know. Excuse me, we're gonna sit this on the tangled table. So we'll know that we need to put it up for the day. Right? So just so we won't forget. Alright. Alright, y'all, so we're getting somewhere. Still a little bit more to do, as you can see. Kendrick home is coming together. Got the seasons and shit, so. Still unpacking a little bit more. Let's go see what these guys are doing up in here.
The red side is for what's mounting to
that. Oh, wow. This is looking like a room now. This is starting to look like a real room. Good job, fellas. Wow. Look at this.
The size, right? Oh,
oh, yeah. Let's go take a look inside. Squeeze up in here, please. Oh, yeah. Look at this.
Hey, do we got... Can you print out a smaller one?
I was going to go like this. Oh, hold it. Hold it. May I screw that?
Oh. Yeah. No, I mean for the inside, right?
Yes,
no.
Fold it in.
Oh, got it. Like this? All right, cool. Yeah. Because I had an idea.
And then, hold on. Look. Drop some money in. Take you one.
Yeah. Well, I was saying.
Oh, the tape it right there?
Like, so one smaller one. Huh? So it can actually be the inside of the jar. Or the back, like this, you can tape it to the inside of the jar.
Oh, actually, what I wanted it.
So it kind of looks like this, and then
I wanted it like.
Yeah, stuff like that.
Yes.
So he's gonna. So on one of these, he's gonna need keys and cell phone, and this is still empty. We were saying that it looks a little perfectly imperfect. So it looks like it was. You can tell it was dressed up. It looks good, but it looks dressed up. It needs to be a little bit more messy. Cell phone, keys, beanies, hats, like you were saying.
Yeah. I don't know why you keep on trying to record me on that. Oh. You ain't gonna be able to use none of that.
Why? You under contract?
Yeah, I'm under contract.
Oh, the union? Yeah. But we have a phone. He's got a cell phone.
80?
Oh. Let's see what we got going on in here.
Is this gonna output C-Log or does it? Out- okay, so it has color assist, right? Like a Rec 709 to look through?
I'm not sure about this monitor.
No. Does this output on here?
So look, this records this records Rec 709 or C-Log, whichever one I set it to.
C-Log.
And go ahead and listen to these. So I'm recording C-Log.
Yeah.
But I'm listening.
I'm sorry. So to view it though. So it is. Oh, that's dope. Okay, so
yeah,
we're gonna record C-Log. C-Log.
Open this door.
But instead of seeing the gray, the flatness, does it have the color assist where you can watch it?
Yes, you can watch it. Okay. Yes.
So that should pop up on here too.
Yes.
Open it.
Okay. But we're gonna like frame it like, you know, like directly over him, or we're gonna frame it, you know.
Okay.
You ready?
We'll get it on the second shot. Yeah. Make sure that we got the close up.
Perfect.
So perfect. Come here.
Also, bro.
Go, Cody. Gotta go.
It's
just,
we're gonna just take 2 hours to get to the next.
Oh, no, you.
That's all. We're ready. We're ready, man.
I'll carry this. I'm like.
Hey, you check.
So we are here with Officer Cheryl. Excuse me, Officer Roslyn. And Andrew. I don't have any last name for you guys, but. Andrew Taylor, okay. There you go, okay. Oh, you're Adams, huh? Okay, I did. Okay. So much going on, I thought I forgot that part.
That's okay, so that's it right there.
Oh, yeah. We got Casanova, that's Andrew. Honey. And then we got Roslyn, excuse me, Cheryl, who's playing Roslyn.
Some free band.
Not on your watch.
Not on my watch. Top flight.
Don't
Okay.
Go ahead. Talk to me. I'm listening. From this way. Oh yeah, my bad.
Yeah, so you just can like boom, and then hopefully he just can pass
look
through.
The,
you
know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The boom, damn boom, man.
So,
that's my team, man.
I don't want to come too close to this. Yeah, so literally it's just, is this?
Hey, really? We the future. Team, team, and team. You feel me? This the Bay Area team right here. Straight up. I just tripped. Y'all recruited.
Y'all ready?
Make sure
we don't get no tickets.
This old...
They're not giving tickets in there.
Get that blue one. Get that blue one a ticket.
Let's wait till this car goes first. Are you ready, Jose?
So you want me to break down the exposure just one way?
Just one step. Yeah. Bro, trust me, because it's really, I don't mind them being a little dark, because it's going to be fast. I want the truck to
It's
really
just
be
the car. That's just
that. But if you feel like Andrew, if you want it to be, we can.
Well, I just can't forget though, when in vlog or log, you gotta record two stops overexposed.
Okay, cool.
But I'm down. I want to try it.
Let's do it.
Let me see.
Did
you see what he was talking about?
Did you bring it down?
Yeah.
Oh, you only doing one? One camera?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, let's roll with that.
I'm ready.
It's still overexposed a little bit, so let's do it.
Action.
The front from the window side.
Okay, so what I was gonna do is shoot this as a wire right here.
Uh-huh.
Then I was gonna just get the driver to get out. I mean, get the passenger to get out the car.
Okay.
And then we were gonna just shoot her.
So the conversation is gonna be from the back.
From the back and from the side.
Okay. Okay. So they're gonna still conversate when the car stops.
Okay. One take of the whole conversation.
Uh huh.
They remember the same thing. That same thing.
From the back.
From the side.
Okay. So what are you doing from the back? Same thing.
From the back is just the overall of the whole conversation.
Gotcha. We ain't got to show no lips. Gotcha.
Yes.
Gotcha.
Then from the side, when he's in the passenger seat filming it, then we'll catch, like...
Got you. Okay.
Oh, you get the driver talking.
Yeah. So you can kick him out. That's it.
Gotcha. So you remember the whatever?
Huh?
I cut back and forth.
So the conversation will be, you remember the person, the driver asking. So you remember...
Yeah. You switch.
And then it just goes to that.
I'm just thinking both of them.
And then the response could just be on the why.
Right.
We all got to see.
Yeah. Okay, so where they at?
We're ready.
Yeah, where they at? We need them.
Mr. and Mrs. Brinks, can we get Andrew and Cheryl?
Andrew and Cheryl.
Okay. But it looks like he should have got shot cold, done.
Right.
Goes black.
Right.
He's like a catch. He's in the hospital. He didn't really get shit in the head. He got shot like in the neck or
that's
something.
That's the same
like
shit I said.
Oh, really?
That's the same shit I said. That's the same shit I said.
Okay.
Yeah. The same shit he said. Hey, but look, this is why I wanted to do that, right? I wanted to do the whole just so we can have it. Instead of trying to do, you know what I mean? So you know what I mean? So but he'll come back, you know what I mean? Shit. But I like your idea though. You know what I mean?
Man.
That whole little shit, that's beautiful. We need to elaborate on that one.
Dirty cop right here. I'm ready. Right here. Yeah. Pick up like that. I have to pick up like this. Same thing. Okay, that works. So it's cool. That's kind of tight. Okay, perfect. Oh, that's nice. Just go this way. Let's go. Okay, so look, can we kind of frame it to where we can see this car?
We're gonna shoot the drone up.
Marvin, you guys want to take this out? This looks real good.
You about to touch that door? She was about to say,
Marvin got you.
Marvin.
Okay, okay.
That's it.
I need some footage of myself, man. Come here.
Jose,
I can
tell
them
motherfucking steps. Them bitches was down pat. Look at this.
Look at this.
She was sitting there
waiting
for you. I love it. I love it.
Wait, wait for it.
It's okay. No, I like that.
That's
a, no. But it's cool. Bro, was it too fast? Let me play it sometime, bro.
Too fast?
No.
What do you think,
Perfect.
What do you think?
That's the best shot I've seen so far.
No.
Yeah.
Out of the whole.
No, no. All of us good, but that was a money shot right there. That's Hollywood.
Top notch.
There you go.
That's a Hollywood shot.
That's a Hollywood shot, huh?
Let's see the one before that one.
That's the one before one. Okay.
That's an Emmy nominated camera operator of the year, shot of the year.
No, I believe that.
No.
No, that's fine.
Yeah.
See, I like that one more.
I like the other one.
You like the other one?
Let's go get it.
No,
it's the other one way better. I ain't hating. I'm just saying.
No, yeah, yeah.
Play on, play on.
Did you check it out, Dante? Figure
right here. I saw it.
Did you see my homework? A plus, baby. Look at that. Look how that shit go, though, bro.
Watch this, though.
That's it.
I hate that.
That's it.
Okay, what about that? What about the end point? What about that?
Because you gonna go to the, you probably go to the close up anyway. You probably cut to the close up at that point.
Yeah, me shoot, you know. I'm gonna shoot.
We should. Where can we park everybody's car so everybody can just get in with?
I think it's parks around there.
Park over there.
Yeah.
Okay, so then.
Is there a parking garage? Or, I'll put everything in my trunk.
No, you good?
I got so much shit on my car.
Oh yeah.
Everything will be right there.
I don't know if you can say to do it one day, but it's some kind of like, any kind of slow, like, you want to really quick? Is he, oh, wait, no, this
maybe, way. Maybe Jose's in the middle and Jose just backs up.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
In the middle and Jose just back up.
Just in the front view until the tank up. So we can have all those shots.
Get the train coming.
That's how we film in LA, bro.
Okay, let's get up.
Done gun scenes with a chain coming.
That's the time it's acting.
It's dangerous though. No, hey, you don't gotta go there again. Jose, what are you doing?
Got your book back. Take your book bag off. So leave it. Just get it ready.
I was trying to believe you on the phone. My homie from
Marvin.
We got the shot,
bro.
I got everything. Yep.
Team hard at work. Everybody getting busy today. I'm working hard. Jose, man.
I feel great.
Yeah.
Getting those angles, getting the shots. I feel like a fucking, like I'm fucking shooting Breaking Bad here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I made the hour right there.
a little bit. It'll play you different.
BTS?
Go, go, go.
You know, you want some
BTS? Ooh. Yeah, man, that's my dog right there. Don Jose, man, this shit will be crashed.
And this is up here, so basically you're like, you know what I'm saying?
And
have all your haters and shit,
maybe
like,
see? Oh, that's right, because you
want to hurt people. No, my hair is not going to be like this. This is going to be like,
I can come to you like, oh shit, what's going on? Just give me
another mic. Who's on my screen? I didn't do that. Understand? That's why I made this video where, like, he died in a car accident. I showed it. And then now he's
talking
a better face.
I was tripping on somebody. See that?
And then the one with the
wall.
It's like that.
Now, don't get nobody
on the way. It was all down at first.
Damn.
And now everyone stands up for what
they
want to do.
You're getting better and better each day.
Yeah. No, but I love
it. He's almost there.
What are we eating, y'all?
No bullshit. He's redheaded, bro. It's nothing to talk about. You know I got her out, right? Put her in rehab.
This nigga talking about. I told y'all go fuck you up.
Like, is he being serious?
You just told me we was in high school. You said we grew up in the same church. I got that bitch out there and put her in rehab. And you got me in here about to fuck up this shit? Late night, you interrogating my client?
You probably should have gotten a different lawyer.
Right, so here's the deal.
Don't trip. It's going to change when we get inside. Right. You don't know what's coming with this one.
Hey, they don't want to know. They said, we don't want to know what they about to do. Just let them do it.
Hey, it's going to be y'all finna laugh, but it's going to be.
Come on, we got to do that. I can't think so much, okay? Just react. React to what you're hearing and try to stay in character as much as possible. That's how we're going to get through this, man. Like,
stop laughing.
Out here is hella funny. We don't have a camera, so we can break it. But once we get lights, camera, action, I'm going to do everything I can to stay in the pocket. So even if there's a long pause, just like when we were shooting, that's opportunity for you to gather your lines. Because remember when we were shooting, we had pauses because we had to make sure that we gathered our lines and things moved smoothly. So it's the same thing while we're improvising. We just got to give each other space and air for that to breathe.
Right, and give my mic time to breathe to catch up. We don't want you conversation butting in, so I want to get clean audio. So kind of pause in between you get to the next line. And when they cut, it's going to look energetic, you know what I mean? So you don't have to make it, you know what I mean? So like he said, just kind of react.
I don't have to be so anxious to respond.
Right, right.
Okay, let it breathe.
Let it breathe.
There you go, let it breathe.
Yeah.
Yep, just let it react. Listen to what he said and then react to, you know.
Listen to it, process, react.
Yep.
Okay. And let your process, your natural reaction kind of flow through it. I ain't never done this shit before. But this
no, that good. You make sense. Yeah, that make a lot of sense.
I'm doing it with y'all, and I'm seeing how we can make it better together.
Yeah. Okay.
It's better to go over the top and have the director bring you in.
Yeah.
So that just makes it easier.
You're
getting crazy, and he's like, okay, bring it back like 10%. You're like, oh, I can do that.
Okay.
And
like, go over the top. Don't have them trying to pull it out of you.
Yeah. Besides, they get more kooky magic on there anyway.
Because the other way they might cut this, they might just show us in the room with him and no audio. You never know.
Right.
Fergus.
Yeah.
Fergus. Rouse team.
Listen, Mark. Your nephew fucked up, man. He ran off.
Yeah.
You know what we got to do to him, right? And you know what comes with that.
Yeah, who's in here?
Do we leave Rico outside?
Yeah, he put the thing in the door. He's coming.
Oh,
You know I risked my whole life to get her out?
Man, we talk about your nephew. Fuck that bitch.
Put her in rehab.
You know, by the end of the day, I think we might see a nice pair of these on you soon.
You got a super cop over here. He don't know who I am.
Man, you keep acting like that.
Hey, I didn't go to law school to play around with chumps like you, right?
All I know is I'm not on your payroll and you're ain't paying me nothing yet, so.
Peter's letting him know something.
It's not about the payroll in the building, right? It's about the payroll out here. Sniff the air, feel it. I'm from the streets, B. This shit is bullshit.
Fuck that mean, man. You from the suburbs, boy. Stop playing. Your uncles made you hard, man. Not you.
You damn straight. Blood ties, man. Family ties.
Man.
Family ties deep enough to twist his balls right up.
He with me.
And you?
He with me. Your uncles know my uncles. Come on now.
We're a team.
Your nephew fucked up.
All right, so we're going to try to cut real quick.
I'm burning right now. Oh shit.
Oh, let's scare around the circle. Oh wait, are you going? You gotta go? Y'all gotta
Kenny, get up. Cue ball, get up. Please, get up. Oh,
y'all might have to come next door. Y'all probably could be back in a bit.
And him kind of like kind of walk down.
Hey, what you think? You scared? You go all the way up. It's like a hangout spot. You want to sit.
We can. They could be up there rolling dice on the screen with these people. Yeah, y'all come up here.
Here's some people over here.
Over here.
Go. What's going on? What's going on, Bay Boy in the building, man? Hey, thank you guys for joining in. Welcome to Kendrick Film TV. Kendrick the Film TV. Or Kendrick TV. Like I said, we're going to start with the soundtrack first. Get into that. After the soundtrack, I'm going to have a announcement for everyone. So if you're still tuned in, we'll have an announcement later on. And then... Oh, we're going to be playing Making of Kendrick. Some of you haven't seen it. Some of you have. If you've seen it before, you can pop out and come back in. We still got some other stuff later on. If you haven't seen it, stay tuned. We'll have that coming up. And then what else after that? It's a couple other things after that. But yeah, but let's go ahead and get into it. Let's go ahead and start with this soundtrack that we put together. And like I said, most of the songs on the soundtrack are going to be featured on the film, you know, so these songs, not really popular songs by no one named that we know really like that, but those songs fit. So it wasn't about it being by a hot artist or whatever. It's about it being the right song to fit for that film. So that's what I kind of picked from this. But you'll probably get more feel of it once you see the movie. But there's still good songs on here. But let's go ahead and get into it. All right.
Shoot my shot up in the air like I got pistols. I bought through Brody's Breakfast Club called DJ Emmy. I done paid a lot of bills, I've been official. Real wealth coming, you get tied up in every
fallen victim to the system, could have been his
it's time for sex. Flip resorts and learn them numbers, you can't stop it. Gotta thank God it keep increasing all the profit. All the good girl and she gon' ride even though she's scared. Had to bring her inside they trap house, now they bliss. Now Drew gotta make all my hits, yeah, that big facts. Gotta find peace, don't pull that trigger, but just don't panic. I'm fighting, I'm taking some L's. I'm fighting, I'm getting these meals. Ain't wasting my bread, but just to flex. The best way to spend it, you making investments. Shoot my shot up in the air like I got pistols. I'm about to throw this breakfast club called DJ
Mars.
I done paid a lot of bills, I've been official. Real wealth come when you get tied up in that reach. Falling victim to the system, could have been this whole tragic. Who said I'm here, whole NIP, man, whole gang, can't just live happy. I'll be the perfect example. Feel so good, it's so tired. Now they wanna make the millions that we need from drug trafficking.
Of course.
But you scared of me, I'm a threat. I'm a bad sophisticated, I'm a
Mars.
I've been tailor-made, I'm a weapon. When my girl upset with me, it's time for sex.
Was from Pure right there. An artist called Pure from Baton Rouge.
Trump dummy.
Have you ever had one of them ghetto dreams? You know when you in the ghetto, but you just dreaming about doing better. I know I can do better though, so I did that. But I still had these ghetto dreams. RJ Mack. Wake up hearing shots, seeing a lot of drama. Seeing your daddy beat your mama, that's a lot of trauma. All the OGs in the hood making all the commas, but they ducking, dodging 12 like they name Osama. Ghetto dreams,
ghetto dreams,
ghetto dreams. A nigga won the ball like an athlete, instead of running from the laws like a track meet. I pray I know it ain't nothing that God can't beat. Got a lot of stories, I can make a documentary. Lost my nigga to the system, he doing a century. Each and every day, I woke up to something violent. Sound great, but I get paranoid when it's quiet. I didn't see a smoke machine, all I seen was gun smoke. Seen a nigga pistol whoop a nigga till his gun broke. Love my aunt to death, but she can't stop doing coke. Came out the restroom laughing, we ain't say one joke. Pray for my hood as much as I pray for my fam. Making this money legit, but fuck Uncle Sam. Ghetto dreams, I done seen a lot of things. Had a lot of premonitions, feeling like I'm Dr. King. RJ Mack. Wake up hearing shots, seeing a lot of drama. Seen your daddy beat your mama, that's a lot of trauma. All the OGs in the hood making all the commas, but they ducking, dodging 12 like they name Osama. Ghetto dreams,
ghetto dreams,
ghetto dreams. A nigga won the ball like an athlete, instead of running from the laws like a track meet. I pray I know it ain't nothing that God can't beat. Seen how the cops shot my nigga down, then my nigga mama had to put him in the ground. So it's fuck 12, even though I know I'm spiritual. They'll let you talk, but they don't listen, they ain't hearing you. In and out the trap, try not to be a statistic. PTSD, I know I got from what I've witnessed. All I did was ball, I wanted to go to the NBA. Now when I'm in court for child support, they don't care what I say. Tried to do my best, I know it's all about my child. My baby mama from the hood, all she do is make the system proud. Far from perfect, still carry trauma, but I got the vision. Hoping I can go back to my hood so I can cut the tension. Wake up hearing shots, seeing a lot of drama. Seen your daddy beat your mama, that's a lot of trauma. All the OGs in the hood making all the commas, but they ducking, dodging 12 like they name Osama. Ghetto dreams,
ghetto dreams,
ghetto dreams. A nigga won the ball like an athlete, instead of running from the laws like a track meet. I pray I know it ain't nothing that God can't beat.
Drop down, drop down, drop down.
Coming up is HD Young Nigga. He's from Oakland, California. HD a Bareface.
Bareface
music. Bareface, we the motherfucking mob, nigga.
Hey,
what it do, bro? I see you, nigga, keep grinding, nigga.
Shit made me think about it.
This is for my young nigga.
You gon' get it how it come, nigga. You gon' always keep it one, nigga. This is for my young nigga. Stay away from them punk bitches. Get your money, have fun with them. This is for my young nigga. Try not to catch one, nigga. You catch one, then you in the system. This is for my young nigga. I should've took more time and hung with him. Goddamn, I miss my young nigga. This is for my young nigga. Boom, boom. My young nigga dressed just like me. That nigga just like me. We always together. He in the streets just like me. I ain't a role model. They just told me think wisely. But they also told me had to keep one beside me. Hitting licks, ripping pockets, what we consider hypey. Never told on a nigga that never told these young niggas. Game been missing. Daddy in the system. Swear to the pistols. Living that script. Scratch off the bitches. Slowing up the bitches. Won't catch me slipping. Suckers got me twisted. Also keep sweat shit. Suckers got it twisted. Gotta think distant. Niggas ain't listening. Lil Boosie told you it's too late for the kitchen. He one of the real niggas. Now look where he's sitting. Where we living, it ain't scheduled for winning. How my niggas getting out? Ain't no bailing from prison. This is for my young nigga. You gon' get it how it come, nigga. You gon' always keep it one, nigga. This is for my young nigga. Stay away from them punk bitches. Get your money, have fun with them. This is for my young nigga. Try not to catch one, nigga. You catch one, then you in the system. This is for my young nigga. I should've took more time and hung with him. Goddamn, I miss my young nigga. This is for my young nigga. I run the streets with my young nigga. Shook up beef with my young nigga. Bought my first gold teeth with my young nigga. In the bando running freaks with my young nigga. Going 5-5 on tree with my young nigga. To lining up bricks and peas with my young nigga. Broke on the police with my young nigga. Lost my nigga, so I grieve with my young nigga. I get beats from my young nigga. Touch him, I beat on you young niggas. I keep it one with my young nigga. I'm scared to give a gun to my young nigga. But fuck it, cause he my young nigga. They wanna go, then it's on, nigga. I learn from my young nigga. Each one teach one. Young nigga. This is for my young nigga. You gon' get it how it come, nigga. You gon' always keep it one, nigga. This is for my young nigga. Stay away from them punk bitches. Get your money, have fun with them. This is for my young nigga. Try not to catch one, nigga. You catch one, then you in the system. This is for my young nigga. I should've took more time and hung with them. Goddamn, I miss my young nigga. This is for my young nigga. Boom.
That was Young Nigga from HD. HD a Bareface, straight out of Oakland, California. All right, you guys are listening to the soundtrack for Kendrick. Continue to stay tuned. Next song up is Flower Boy, Fresh Breakfast Mook, Oakland, California.
Type of nigga, type to go yard on my back. If your daddy don't accept me, I throw go yard on your dad. I just bought a 911.
nigga never call it. I got niggas in the Netherlands. My new bitch came from Poland. Baby, y'all been on my vein. Been that nigga in the dark, aka Lil Jon Snow. I been that nigga in the north.
I heard you a little what's up. Put your nigga on his case. I heard you a little what's up. That nigga gon' need some tape. I heard you a little what's up. I'm tryna be your butter boo. I beat your nigga up just to get right next to you. Hey.
Smoke from Oakland, California. Next one that's up is Franco. Do It Again. This is one of the hottest ones right here, man. I would actually say this is a theme song for Kendrick. This one goes hard. Check this one out.
Hey, talk to him, Double K.
Oh, what y'all thought? I thought I wasn't gonna come back to bat with the heat.
Franco,
girl, you try to play me, I don't fuck with that. Talk about you though, baby, baby, where you at? I gotta get mine, then it's a wrap. I'm a casual nigga who casually traps. And so Kelly Franco put it on the map. I was down, bro, then I had to make it happen. Made one phone call, now they call me captain. Fuck all you niggas always acting like you bout that action. You ain't talking shit, you niggas don't own a ratchet. If they pull up, them niggas don't want the action. Real nigga, just give me my satisfaction. Wait, you know the vibes. Still on the quest, I'm with the tribes. Yeah, you know I'm live. Pull up on you in the night. Yeah, yeah, we gon' do it again. All my niggas breaded, all my niggas win. Pushing off the lot and all excited whips. Always keep it trail, always keep it lit. Always keep it trail, always keep it lit. Just blew a bag, shopping up in Fifth. I be 7 pounds, I don't fuck with zips. Me, my nigga E, we be taking risks. Remember them days being broke as shit. I almost went down for hitting a lick. I almost went down for a simple bitch. I let my mama down, she was really pissed. Don't be focused, son, cause you meant for this. Gotta stay prayed up and watch the devil shit. Hey, what? I'm on some other shit. Gotta run it up, yeah, you gotta level up. Gotta double up, nigga, never fumble up.
Can't hang with us, yeah, I don't fuck with y'all. Yeah, wah, and you know what's up. Can't hang with us, yeah, I don't fuck with y'all.
Yeah, yeah, we gon' do it again. All my niggas breaded, all my niggas win. Pushing off the lot and all excited whips. Always keep it trill, always keep it lit.
Ha, 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 ha.
Always keep it trill, always keep it lit.
Ha, 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 ha.
Always keep it trill, always keep it lit.
Ha, 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 ha. Ha, ha. Always keep it trail, always keep it lit.
Yes, yes, Franco, Do It Again. That one right there slaps, slaps hard. I appreciate the love, J Maddox. Key 415, man. Thank you guys. Next one right here is coming up is Get Out Your Feelings. I think this is by Young Lott. This one is a slapper too. So check it out. Let me know what you think.
Pop bottles, we can take a little sip. Put your phone on mute, cause you know we about to get into. Baby girl, you the truth. With the shit, plus you know you hella cute. And you mama with a G. Girl, I like the way you throw it on me. When we part ways, you start to throw fits. I be to the bag, I ain't with no other chick. I be on the block, tryna make the money free. flip. So baby, stop buzzing, let a nigga get us rich. I'm just tryna chill tonight. Ay, 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 ay. We ain't gotta fuss or fight. Ay, 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 ay. Why you sitting there crying? Why you always thinking that I'm lying? You know a nigga trying. Baby, I'm just outside grinding. Get your feelings out the way. Spread your legs open wide. Baby, let me do me. Hit you with the tongue, Michael Jordan 23. Baby, no boo. You know I like my cup on full. With me, you can't lose. So don't be talking like I'm just a mother dude. When we part ways, you start to throw fits. I be to the bank, I ain't with no other chick. I be on the block trying to make the money flip. So baby, stop buzzing, let a nigga get us rich. I'm just trying to chill tonight. Ay, ay, ay. Gotta fuss or fight. Ay, 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 ay. Why you sitting there crying? Why you always thinking that I'm lying? You know a nigga trying. Baby, I'm just outside grinding. Get your feelings out the way. Get your feelings out the way.
Ay, hey, little baby, why you looking so sad? Excuse me, why you always so mad? Hella thick with your fine ass. I wanna taste like a wine glass. But you steady wanna trip on me. But on the real, baby, I'm the big homie. Big difference, big pimpin'. I'm just out here tryna get it while you big trippin'. So baby, quit all that whining. You and me, I call it perfect timing. I don't ask if you riding. Cause if you in the car, then we sliding.
Out the way. It's just me and my bae. Why you sitting there crying? Why you always thinking that I'm lying? You know a nigga trying. Baby, I'm just outside grinding. Get your feelings out the way. Get your feelings out the way.
Young Lott right there. This one right here, next one, Queen Dayla, Frenemies. This one go hard too. A lot of feeling in this one. Check this one out. Let me know what y'all think.
I'ma do me. I'm not indecisive on no decision.
No.
I keep making choices, so I keep winning. The shade be real, I feel I'm too forgiving. I'm tired of the hurt, so I'm done pretending. Trying to protect.
Bring that one back. Bring that one back. Listen to this one from the beginning. Really listen to what she's saying.
At the end of the day, I'ma do me. At the end of the day, I'ma do me. I'm not indecisive on no decision.
No.
I keep making choices, so I keep winning.
Yeah.
The shade be real, I feel I'm too forgiving. I'm tired of the hurt, so I'm done pretending. Tryna protect for you, I have much respect. But your actions are the proof that you can care less. A happy tune turn into a sad song. So I had to turn the truth into a sing-along. With your fibbery, I am not at liberty. The honor of preserve, none of our memories. Hurt people, I don't bottle up pain, walk around and squirt people. That's fucked up right now, you're locked up. I didn't take it to the street, squeeze and for my paper, now my sister is a hater. And I'm not about to take it, cause I'm not your Lord and Savior. I remember all the shifts with these clicks and crews. And all I remember is the shit folks do. Ready to be a member and ride for the cause, and niggas not conducting business and trying to get off. I remember giving love a few dollars and a meal. Give a homie a place to stay just to find out he's still. I remember being solid when folks didn't deserve it. And now when you see me, you get fidgety and nervous. I remember being truthful and trying to keep the pieces. I'ma keep it real, now you niggas mad at me. I remember going hard for everybody that I hang with. When I was was in need, motherfuckers left me hanging. I'ma remember that, I wrote it down. Can you picture that? You hating ass niggas done made me richer. I'ma remember that, I wrote it down. Can you picture that? You hating ass bitches gon' make me richer.
These days in my life are filled with memories. Some very close people went from friends to enemies. I'm not gon' complain or entertain the energies. At the end of the day, I'ma do me. These days in my life are filled with memories. Some very close people went from friends to enemies. I'm not gon' complain or entertain the energies. At the end of the day, I'ma do queen, queen, queen.
Yes, that one hit hard. Next is Pure. Pure Angel. Angel 5.
Knock me off my flow. You can't read the sign if you don't know what is coming. You gotta feed your family when they tell you they hungry. Got problems on the block, can't control the money. Made it this far by embracing the struggle. Everybody working so hard to get paid. Everybody working so hard to get paid. Always conquering my pain. I've been in the war zone trying to win the game. Yeah, you gotta learn, you gotta get it this way. Turning dirty money into revenue. Took me a couple payments, now I'm paid in full. I know God is my protection when I gotta move. Yolo, just be feeling like a sweet song. So been cleaned up, how I need ya. So been cleaned up, how I need ya. Knock me off my floor. You can't read the sign if you don't know what is coming. You gotta feed your family when they tell you they hungry. Got problems on the block, can't control all the money. Made it this far by embracing the struggle. Everybody working so hard to keep paid. Everybody working so hard to keep paid. Yo, Lord, you be feeling like a sweet song. Something cleaned up, I need ya. Something cleaned up, I need ya.
Angel, Angel 5. I think he got a couple other tracks on here. Yes, yes. Let me know how you guys like the soundtrack so far. I see Marzella, you really feeling it. Thank God it's Friday. Music, some soul, huh? Appreciate it. That back. That's my little groove right there, my little two-step song coming up. This one is called Steel Toe from Kid Jones. Steel Toe from Kid Jones. And I believe he's from Austin, Texas as well, too. Let's go ahead and get into it.
Hold on. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah. Hold on. Shit again, whoa. She only mad cause I ain't hit again, no. She a 10, I need 10 to 10 more. College in, college in a grin, whoa. I been setting trends, say they didn't know. Got it if you need it, if you copy 10-4. Neighborhood scenic, I been driving real slow. But don't make me kick dough, Doc Martin still tall. Say they real, but they still tall. My girl Creel, ask a little more. Yo, damn, I need a little more. Off-white, trench coat, hip where the steel go. Ugly ass, can't even chill, no. I ain't got a slide, call up lil' bro. But with Cairo, you ain't tryna live, no. Kitty kid, I been high since heel toe. Hold on. Hold on. Wait a second, hold on. Yeah. Hold on. Hold on, wait a second.
Hey, can somebody get the door? My Uber Eats is here. I got a salad with extra feta cheese. Make sure that shit is right.
Trillion bitch feeling on me in a whole arsenio.
Billy on that, Trilly don't want. Really gone, Ice, Kim Jong Young. Silly nigga don't see the tongue sauce. We a gone, boy, I'm really dead. Laying song strong, peddling on your cheat codes. We already did. Using our vans, whipping European. Look at the dance from Billy Bum. We into tens, or in 10-10. Dog, I'm off the rickety. Looking like you want some TLC. The airway halfway like a chili boy. Yeah. Fuck school, never cut mad. Fuck that, bitch, I want the million.
Balls with a balls with a gun in my feet. I ain't joking, smoke you, bitch, put that shit on my eat. Sneak. Dogs bangle banner when I recline in a reek, bitch.
Wanks to put a drink on, yeah, F for 50 same, bitch. Still raw base, ain't nothing on your plate, bitch. Payback, we don't play that, these ain't even Ray-Ban. Uchacha Muraka on us, she gon' tell you dance. Cross the way you stand, you get baptized in advance. Black just like my boots, don't need a tan, nigga. The mark, the real van, bitch, I been on 10. Big hit, you a little contact. 8480, bitch, you are more than welcome to debate on that. Skit.
Hold on. Hold on, yeah,
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Oh, you can hear me now. So yeah, that was Kid Jones, Steel Toes. I was saying, never mind me over here. I'm just trying to get something hooked up real quick. I'm trying to get this little cover. Still got some more songs to go. We got a hot song from a hot artist coming up next. Let me just throw this cover on real quick. Give me 1 second. Boom. Boom. Chris, what's going on, man? Thank you for joining in. We just right now, we're just playing a soundtrack for Kendrick the film. We're playing the soundtrack right now. After the soundtrack, we got a few other things coming up. If y'all go ahead and look at the text on the layout, you're going to see we got a few stuff coming up. So tune in. I believe next we got a, what we have? Oh, we have an announcement next. And then we have the making of, and then we have Spotlight. That's what it is. Spotlight, where we going to spotlight. Oh, hold on. It would be nice if I can take this off so you can see me. So yeah, we're going to spotlight actor today from Kendrick, so y'all stay tuned for that. But let's go ahead and get into the next song. This is from a hot talented artist. You guys probably heard of him. Pretty sure you heard of him. One of the dopest artists out of California, you feel me? And he go by the name of Bayboy. No, I'm just messing. But yeah, check out my song. You know, I had to throw myself on the soundtrack. Hey, I made the cut. I didn't make the first cut, but I made the second cut. So somebody didn't make that cut because their paperwork wasn't straight. So I said, forget it. Let me throw my song in. And me and my boy Cody, we featured on it. So let's go ahead and check this out. Let me know what you guys think. All right. Go ahead and continue listening to this Kendrick soundtrack. And don't forget to follow too, man. If y'all haven't followed us, go ahead and follow us. All right. Let's get into it. Bayboy featuring Cody Coyote, and this song is called No Fades. I had to stop and do that little introduction for my song.
We don't ever catch no fades. We don't ever catch no fades. Be up in the bay, y'all getting paper. Hustle for days, grinding real late, trying to get fades. Life is so great, niggas on my block getting paid. We don't ever catch no fades. Here up in the bay, we all getting paper. 100 racks on my back, oh yeah. 20 stacks on my lap, oh yeah. I'ma get it like that, oh yeah. I'ma love it like that, oh yeah. 100 racks on my back, oh yeah. 20 stacks on my lap, oh yeah. I'ma get it like that, oh yeah. I'ma love it like that, oh yeah.
Got the keys to success, unlock the door. Sex on the first night, but not a whore. Been open to the blessings that I got in store. They thought I had it all, I wanted more. Get in my fan right now, pull up in a lamb right now. Gotta get a chance right now. Got tired of living in sin and living in fear. Everything ain't how it seem and how it appear.
Granted, doubt this month, but this is all you
get rid of. The money that we was faced with, spending the money we made, trying to fight court cases. Been moving forward, stomping my foot on the gas, yeah. Gotta go get it for the ones that got assigned to win on the team. Thank God for Coretta, cause the doctor established a dream.
We don't ever catch no phase, we don't ever catch no phase. Be up in the bay, y'all getting paper. Hustle for days, grinding real late, trying to get paid. Life is so great, niggas on my block getting paid. We don't ever catch no fades, here up in the bay. We all getting paper.
Featuring Cody Coyote. You gotta let me feel myself just one time, man. All right, that's it for today. All right, next song coming up is gonna be Dopest. Dopest from College Stoners, Oakland, California. Let me know what y'all think.
I got stat. Niggas crap. This is it. I be. Bitch, I'm crack now. I got stack now. Bitch, is sad now. Niggas mad now. Sagittat now. Bitch, I'm bad now. AP, either team. Bitch, I ain't gon' lay it down. Tanika and Felicia, I can't lay it down. All you rappers softer than some bread now. You that boy that's talking to the feds now. I heard your whole hood want your head now. But bitch, I'm APE. Can't fuck with that, nah. I stay with the cheese and all you niggas rats. Oh, dawg, bitch, I'm running plays and I ain't break a sweat, nah. Your daddy was a pussy, you get no respect. Yeah, put my Mac down, I got stack now. Use a cat now, dripping hard, need a pat down. Young niggas sipping slack now. 380 to the 10 to 4, APE, nigga, check the background. Yeah, pussy, nigga, back up. All my niggas act. I smoke dope like Jack. All right, Peter Jack. Fucked your little bitch backwards. Real man shit, no act. Bitch, I been a dope now. Whip me up like shipping package. Bitch, I'm crack now. I got stack now. Bitch, is sad now. Niggas mad now. Sagittat now. Bitch, I'm bad now. AP, either team. Bitch, I ain't gon' lay it down.
Man. I feel like I'm lifting weights. This ice all on my wrist. I'm a college stoner, I can't learn to cuff no bitch. I'ma get the pussy last, I'm really after chips. If she ain't about getting bread, she really not my bitch. I'm OG, bro cook straight out of OZ. Bitch won't dig, then she owe me. Broke little bitch, don't hold me. Got a bad yellow bitch named Goldie. Fell off of her cause her paper fly. Been met with Jazz, she had hella ass. And her hair was trash, but her paper not. Even with some class, I'll make her thought. I'm a Mac nigga, that's just what I do. Dude, say he got a couple songs in my line, G, and I'm coming through. All private with them niggas rapping, you can hear us yelling when we coming through. Bars on them, it ain't nothing new. APE, nigga, what it do?
I feel like I'm lifting weights, this ice all over my wrist. I'm a college stoner, I can't learn to cuff no bitch. I'ma get the pussy last, I'm really after chips. If she ain't about getting bread, she really not my bitch.
Yeah, College Stoners. That was called The Dopest. Dopest, what we got coming up next? Coming up next on Kendrick soundtrack. Let's see, Dopest. Oh, this one right here go hard. This one go hard. LV to Don. This one is called Don't Do Court. This LV to Don, this song is hot though. Don't Do Court. You probably heard something similar because Gunna Global, he's kind of popular. So, but it originally came from LV to Don, this song, Don't Do Court. All right, so check this one out. Where I'm going with it. Let me turn this.
Holly, go nigga.
Man, nigga.
Hey.
Look. Land of the goats, nigga. King Joffy, nigga.
Glock smoke a nigga like a Newport. Rhyme with my bitch like I'm too short. Take the stock off the stick cause it's too short. I'm the judge in the street, we don't do court. Glock smoke a nigga like a Newport. Rhyme with my bitch like I'm too short. Take the stock off the stick cause it's too short. I'm the judge in the street, I don't do court. Got the gavel in my hand like the nigga Mathis. Keep a pistol by my side, I done been through madness. I'm just trying to get this money, still a flipping mattress. I ain't think about no beans, bitch, I wanna ask it. Shoot a sucker in broad day like it's no law. Niggas talking all this shit, but they don't want war. Still call a bitch like I'm Short Door. Throw a pass like I'm Wiz with this 4-4. Put this 10 on your pack, it ain't no menthol. I got 100 in this chop, what we sent y'all. I got pups for you pups, I'm a big dog. Don't get hit with a miggity mac like you crisscross. Why you worry about that bitch, she ain't make nothing. Stop blowing up my phone like I ain't coming. Still flying down the block with that Wraith coming. Broke a nigga bitch and made that hoe shake something. Niggas better get they money or be easy. We got cookies, we got runs, how do we smell? Still clear a car out without no detail. Bullet stuck to a clam like a seashell. City nigga but got ties out in Oakland. Shout out Ken and Rest, they got the line out in Oakland. Used to cop the drink but the fire got me smoking. Shoot you 9 times and it's line leave you smoking. I be thinking to myself, I'm the dopest rapping. I just wanna see a million and I hope it happen. Knock your head up off your shoulders, nigga, stop that capping. Probably be up in a trap if I wasn't rapping. Down Holly spit fire like a fucking dragon. If you know I got it on me, how you catch me lacking? Some niggas happy being broke, but I gotta have it. My nigga savage, hit your funeral. Then we kick a casket, shit get tragic. Pull up on you suckers, we'll let them have it. Living lavish, I done been broke, but had to get the cabbage. Hit the field like the 40, still a drop some. I ain't got no watch up on my wrist, but still a cop some. Lil bro, chase a car down, tryna stop some. 30 stick, hanging out this strap, we a Glock some. Pop some, why you got it on you, you ain't pop nothing. How you niggas always talking shit, but you is not nothing. That bitch broke, why you keep dissing until you get smoke? I can do this shit up on my lonely, I ain't get broke. You can tell I'm going, watch the TV, I'm a big show. If we catch a nigga up in traffic, we gon' lip hole. These bullets here and here, so hit your body, Leo Chico. Keep it by me, cause it's Chico. She gon' try me on this fifth blow. It's Holly, bet your bitch, no Scoopy mobbing, got my pistol. We gangin', it's official, why who saying you with this pistol? Glock smoke a nigga like a Newport. Rhyme with my bitch like I'm too short. Take the stock off the stick, cause it's too short. I'm the judge in the street, we don't do court. Glock smoke a nigga like a Newport. Rhyme with my bitch like I'm too short. Take the stock off the stick cause it's too short. I'm the judge in the street, I don't do court.
Yes, that was LV the Don, straight from the city of San Francisco. Don't do court. Make sure y'all share it live. Y'all ain't been sharing that live. Share it live. We need to get these lives up. We need to get some people on here. So make sure y'all share it live to at least one person. All right? Get that in. Make sure y'all follow. We got some stuff coming up I'm going to be talking about. But I think we got a couple more songs before we finish up with this soundtrack. All right? Next song up is called Tri Mafia. Still the same. These guys are from Austin, Texas. All right, so let me know what you guys think.
I'ma always be that same nigga. And if I change, I'm only changing up for the better. Yeah, I'll be the same old nigga.
Nigga, you ain't got a flag. Yeah, because it's all about respect. If you got a problem, better come at me direct. Yeah. If you don't dumb me right, don't be surprised if you get left. Your network is your net worth to make a check. If you ain't with the squad, my nigga, you just in the way. If you try to go against us, we could put you in the grave.
shape shift from a rat to a snake. But I'm a trill nigga, I just had to say. I'm the same old nigga, self-made, rich paid. I'm the same old nigga, different whip. Same old nigga, different bitch. Same old nigga, different wrist. Same old nigga, different drip. I be the same old nigga when a nigga rich. I be the same old nigga when a nigga rich. I be the same old nigga when a nigga rich. I be the same old nigga when a nigga rich. I'm just the same old nigga with that drip. Same old nigga with the swish. I love Iverson with the grits. Still cooking in the kitchen with my bitch. Yeah. Didn't know my name when I was trying to build my name. Gave my team to you and what you do, uh-huh, okay. Went to racks and rags, now I'm meeting Crabble Lane. Went to racks and rags, now I'm meeting Crabble Lane. Yeah, same nigga from the party. I'm the polar boy, nigga, yeah, with your shouting. On the horse with the strap. Pull up at the spot, got a bag full of racks. It's a trap thing, we the underground pack. It's a trap thing, see the teepee on the back. Started from the bottom, we ain't never going back. Started from the bus, now look at where we at. It's a bird, it's a plane, always banker with the stack. We got Barbie spitting bars like a semi-automatic. She a millie maker, the ATM breaker. Still the same niggas, the colors game changes. I got long money, and I got rap salary. Hang my plaques on the wall just like an art gallery. Looking kinda soury, you must get paid hourly. Hey, the niggas always wanna talk, get a diary. I'm the same old nigga, different whip. Same old nigga, different bitch. Same old nigga, different wrist. Same old nigga, different drip. I'll be the same old nigga when a nigga rich. I'll be the same old nigga when a nigga rich.
Yes, Tribe Mafia once again, still the same. They from Austin, Texas. Next one is Pure once again. This one's called 2-Up-1. Pure from Baton Rouge once again. And actually, he's the singing voice for Kendrick, if you guys didn't know. So that's a little fact, quiet kept, but it'll be out soon. All right, check out 2-1-Up by Pure.
Running on that bands, on that million. Making money really fast, really, really fast. We came from the street to run it up, the only choice we had. Yeah, 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 yeah. How big is your faith? Do you believe in grace? This is for them hard bottles who gotta get their weight. When we go to church, honey, we just take the race. Break down your real vision, and that's how you gon' get paid. Running on that bands, on that million. Making money really fast, really, really fast. We came from the street to run it up, the only choice we had. Yeah, 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 yeah. Running on that bands, on that million. Making money really fast, really, really fast. We came from the street to run it up, the only choice we had. Yeah, yeah.
He's from Baton Rouge, and like I said, he's a singing voice for Kendrick. All right, next song we got coming up, which is the final song off the soundtrack, is from, her name is Teeny Nymph, and this song is called Fright.
Yeah.
So the ones who stayed around, what's up, Dev? I see you, Dirty J, appreciate you. But wow, the ones who stayed from the beginning to the end and listened to this soundtrack and heard that song as the last song, you would have been like, wow. It's like when you get those albums from your favorite artist and it's just not complete, it's not fulfilling. You probably only get about two, maybe three good songs. You know what I mean? And still want a little bit more. But this soundtrack, Kendrick soundtrack, it's complete. I feel it's one of the completest EP albums, whatever, you know what I mean, projects that I haven't heard in a while. So check it out. It's on SoundCloud, Kendrick the Film. So that's www.soundcloud.com/Kendrick the Film. I also got the link in the scrolling little things down there. You can see the links is in the bio as well. So you can go to Kendrick the Film bio. Everything is up in there, SoundCloud. You can just click right on that and it'll take you right to the soundtrack where you can go ahead and check that out from top to bottom. Let's see. So what do we got next? Let me see what's next on the schedule. So we have, do we have a spotlight next? Well, you know what, since, Jay, since you just got in with your popcorn, so what I'm going to do, let me just go ahead and let this soundtrack run top to bottom, no introductions, just straight through, no commercial breaks. I'm going to go ahead and slap this, get ready for my next session, and do it like that, all right? So let's go ahead and slap this Kendrick soundtrack once again. And let me see, it is, just give you guys a count on how many songs it is. 15 tracks, 15 hot tracks.
Trump dummy.
Have you ever had one of them ghetto dreams? You know when you in the ghetto, but you just dreaming about doing better. I know I can do better though, so I did that.